Basically, we're an e-learning studio. We create anything from mentor training to leadership training, inductions, skill specific, so like how to deal with hazardous chemicals and keep yourself safe. So it's pretty exciting. Love it. Essentially, what we want to do is help people to be better at their role or to be a better human, whether that might be leadership training. So it's enabling them through our training to be better. And we do that through a range of ways, which are identified specific to the skills that that person actually needs to learn. I think one of our strengths is that we really closely watch what's happening overseas, so, and across different industries. So if we look at the design side of things, like there's really cool design stuff coming out of, and creative stuff coming out of Scandinavia. So we're looking at what's going on there and really trying to bring that to the Australian market, because I feel like sometimes we're not quite there, they're leading. So if we can do what they're doing and it's getting good results over there, bring it here, implement it into Australia and create leading solutions that are making a difference, I think that's pretty awesome. It's exciting to stay on top of. So many of our customers are repeat customers. I think that's the best feedback that we can get in anything. And it's a reflection of the relationship and then the solutions that we're putting out there. We really want to be one of the best e-learning companies in Australia. We hire based on the relationship between the values and the human. And I think when you can have that coming in, not necessarily having the skills as the focus, but the humans behind it, I think that really comes out in the solutions and our customer relationship. And I think that feedback comes back from our clients as well. They're telling us like, that we are, you know, fun to work with, we're very down to earth, we're effective, we are creating leading solutions and award-winning solutions, and I think that's just awesome.